Rodell Cumberbatch, better known as Rodi, said his journey began in 2012 when he started his production company, Blue Moon Production.
Probably like 2 years into the company, I decided to go in front of the camera, you know, and use probably one of my God-given talents, which is, you know, making people laugh and playing a fool.
His shenanigans would then pave the way to build and establish his brand that we are all quite familiar with.
My intentions was really to be a creative director. I still have those intentions are definitely still there. So, because I also do script writing as well, and I direct majority of the productions that I put out.
Rodi said he also believes that the voice of God also guided him in this direction.
When I was living with my grandmother, and, you know, just having a little time for myself, and a voice told me, you know, you are your own product. And I know it can be any other voice, but the voice of God saying, you, you are your own product. Have faith, believe in yourself.
The decision to tap into his brand to promote his production company also opened the door for him to join and thrive in the entertainment industry. Rodi said keeping his Trinbagonian culture alive through his work has always been a big deal for him, as many don't believe that there's a market for Caribbean culture.
I remember having a conversation with someone at the time, and they told me that eventually a brand will plateau, right? And I didn't agree. And the reason they had why it would plateau is because I need to dig into the American culture and the English culture.
He's also of the view that his role in the U.S. sitcom House Out of Order will show the naysayers that there is room for Caribbean entertainers in the international market.
I keep in my accent, I keep in my Trini vibes, and, you know, eventually the world will hear about it. And when I got the call, when I was out in Atlanta, and they told me that, you know, they're looking for a Caribbean comedian, and, you know, you suit the role, and we was on your Instagram and we was laughing and kikikaing, and we really think is a good fit for the role. I was really excited. But what I was really, really excited about is that they wanted a Trinidadian.
He had this advice for people thinking about pursuing a career in entertainment.
First and foremost, make sure that there is something you want to do and you love doing. Because if you're just doing it for the clout, if you're just doing it for the money, if you're just doing it to get attention, probably like in the next 2 years, you will stop doing it, you know? So you have to have that fire and that passion for what you're doing, because you're definitely going to have low times.
The U.S. sitcom that Rodi is set to star in is expected to premiere in January. I'm Mahalia Joseph-Wharton, and this is See Yourself on TTT News.